Fujifilm X10. Is it any good for macro? Let's try. You can get so close with this camera that you can practically touch the subject with the lens. In my opinion, this camera is absolutely worthy to do some macro photography. Buy it, get it, enjoy it. See you next time.